So, the play has no limits with PlayStation, or so they say. That is until it comes to their older consoles. Sony announced the other day that in July 2021, the PlayStation store for the PSP and the PS3 will be shut down, as well as in August of 2021, the PlayStation store will be shut down for the PS Vita. One thing I love about Xbox is the representation of their legacy. Once a new console comes out, they don't try to immediately wipe the prior console from history. I just recently got an Xbox Series X, which I can play tons of Xbox 360 games on. I can play every single Xbox One game plus some original Xbox games, all through the same system using the same controller if I want to. Microsoft has even kept the 360 servers up and running since 2005 so that you can play on Xbox Live through the Xbox 360 servers. Whether it be on a 360 console or an Xbox One or a Series console, through backwards compatibility. PlayStation 3 still has PSN up and running for the time being, meaning you can still play online with a PS3 console. But for how much longer? The PS4 isn't backwards compatible. The PS5 isn't backwards compatible. Other than some PS3 games on the PS Now game streaming service, there is no other way to play these games unless you have an old PS3, PSP, or PS Vita. This is one of the main reasons you need to hold on to your old PlayStation games, because I believe after the stores are shut down, the prices will spike out of control. Much like we've seen with Nintendo recently, with NES games a couple years back, and more recently the GameCube. They will start to be scalped and will be hard to find games for less than $60 for the console. Unlike Sony, the Xbox still allows you to purchase games online through your Xbox 360 console. The Xbox 360 will most likely remain cheap until they do end up shutting down the Xbox 360 servers, which doesn't seem to be on the mind of Microsoft anytime soon. One of Xbox's big things right now is Xbox Game Pass, and one of the big selling points for this service is being able to play old games such as Skate 3, for example, through your newer console. So before the PlayStation Store officially goes offline for good, you should look into buying as many PS3, PSP, and PS Vita games as possible to get the most out of your consoles in the rest of their respective lifespans. Another thing worth noting is that if you have games purchased before the deadline but not downloaded onto your console, you will be able to download them after the PS Store shut down. So if you'd like, you can purchase some games and keep them in your library and just not have them actually downloaded until you plan on playing. In my opinion, this is a huge issue that Sony needs to fix. It makes it seem like they don't care about their history when they do stuff like this. And unfortunately, with Sony CEO and President Jim Ryan as head of PlayStation, at the moment it doesn't seem like they will be paying any attention to those older systems anytime soon. And honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if he was the one to put in the order to shut them down. And apparently Sony didn't even inform developers that they would be shutting down the stores. There's a developer who noted that they still plan on releasing a game on the Vita, and there is no other way of doing so without PlayStation Store up and running because Sony quit making Vita cartridges years ago. For the PS3, Sony stated that they will still release discs. I guess this is due to PS3 games being on Blu-ray, so it's easier to do so, since they also use those for PS4 and PS5. So if developers choose to do so, they can still make PS3 games. They just won't be available through the PlayStation Store. But for PSP and PS Vita, they're kind of fucked. Sony also had a leaked patent not too long ago for the PS5 backwards compatibility with the PS3 and PS4. It's already backwards compatible with the PS4, but being backwards compatible with the PS3 would be huge for them. I don't see this happening anytime soon, especially not with Jim Ryan in charge, but one can definitely hope. That's all we have today for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a thumbs up and subscribe. Leave a comment if you have anything to say about what was talked about in the video. And please share with your friends and family. Thank you.